A stormwater and sewer project in Collier County is back on the table. It was originally turned down last month, deemed too expensive for residents. The Gulf Acres Rosemary Heights community sits between Goodlett Frank Road and U.S. 41. This is unincorporated Collier County. NBC2's Alexis Santos is there live with why the idea is getting a second look.
Collier County officials say this is a low-lying part of the county, which makes it prone to flooding. The county also says since this area only uses septic tanks for sewage, that's causing pollution to nearby waterways. Neighbors I spoke to don't necessarily agree with that. Flooding is unfortunately commonplace for people living in the Gulf Acres Rosemary Heights community. The Vaughn family nearly lost their entire home to floodwaters during Hurricane Irma.
It's brutal because we have three young children that, you know, their whole life was turned upside down. They lost so much.
To fix this, Collier County has been considering a stormwater project. The project also included the city of Naples updating the area's sewer utility from what the neighbors have now, septic tanks.
They know that we have problems here.
But because of major concerns about the cost to residents for the city of Naples sewer project, city council turned that part down last month.
For the city of Naples and Collier County to want the residents to pay the kind of money that they were wanting us to pay is wrong.
The county is now saying it cannot do the essential stormwater project without the city doing its sewer project.
And they're just going to shoot it down because the sewers aren't going in. And that to me is not acceptable.
Now the work is focused on moving both projects forward without such a financial burden on the residents. There are grants that have been received. The city says it will contribute, and the county says it will move funds from other projects to this one. Neighbors, though, aren't convinced.
They're trying to strong arm people into doing something that they don't need to do. They need to fix their problem. Their problem is stormwater, and they need to fix it and not put the bill on somebody else.
Commissioners meet tomorrow to talk about the project in its entirety. Now, if they approve a contract, the city of Naples has 120 days to approve their part of the project, but the Naples City Council doesn't meet again until August. Reporting live in Collier County, Alexis Santos, NBC2.